his name, Merlin.
And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Oh, I think that I found myself an annoying bitch. Please shut the fuck up.
Oh, I think that I found myself a unicorn. How did you get into my house?
I know, I'm just a servant. And my word doesn't count for anything.
I wouldn't lie to you.
I want you to swear to me. You're telling me it's true.
I swear it's true.
Don't believe you.
Psych, this shit nasty. What in the Peter Piper picked a peck of motherfucking pickled peppers is this shit? I'm calling the motherfucking FBI.
I don't want you to change. I should take caution when it comes to love. To always.
Show
them
all I know now. Show them all.
I'll lose it for you, Arthur. Only for you.
That is very much adequate.
He doesn't do a lot of work around here. He shows zero initiative. He's not a team player. He's never one to go that extra mile. Tom is exactly what I'm looking for in a government employee.
Y'all hear something?
No.
No.
Hell no.
Arthur. Merlin.
Leon.
Is everything all right, my lord?
It's perfectly fine. Merlin, tell Leon what we're doing.
Arthur.
I'm as surprised as you are. He can't get enough of it.
Kinky.
I'll leave you there, my lord.
Oh, what did you want me to say?
Brittany, bitch.
I need to speak to you as a friend.
I have no time for friends.
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
Tell me how it feels.
Yeah. Yeah, that feels really good. It's very, swordy.
Who did that?
Why?
Wind like that doesn't just appear from nowhere. I know magic when I see it.
Are you sure about that?
Come here. Look what I found.
I found a place where you can put things. It's called a cup.
It was me who used magic to kill Gwen's father. Gwen is not the sorcerer. I am.
Then arrest him.
Father, please, I can't allow this. This is madness. There's no way Merlin is a sorcerer. The wonder is that he's such an idiot. There's no way he's a sorcerer.
What was that?
What?
Merlin,
what have we said about you trying to be funny?
I shouldn't.
Don't hide anything from me, Merlin.
Didn't dream of it.
Got a suspicious look about you. Shifty. Like you've got something to hide.
I am an open book.
Don't believe that for a second.
I had sausages.
You sure?
That must have fallen under the table.
What is that?
And what would you know about magic, Merlin?
Nothing.
Merlin?
What?
You can judge me, I haven't taken them.
Well, where have they gone?
Strange.
Very.
Sure you didn't eat them?
I haven't had the chance.
How long have you been training to be a prat?
I may be a wimp, but at least I'm not a dollop head.
Even if you weren't such a clock pole, you'd see that.
Oh, what?
You're a prat. And a royal one.
You can't address me like that.
Sorry. How long have you been training to be a prat, my lord?
You will always be a dollop head.
I'm not a dollop head.
If you say so, sire.
Something's been upsetting you, hasn't it?
Maybe.
Was it when I threw water over you? Wasn't very nice. It was a bit unfair. Like when you called me fat.
Why was that unfair?
Because I am not.
Ow!
Ah! Still think I need to get in shape.
No! No, 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 no!
That's better.
Thanks.
You all right, though?
I'll be forever alone.
You got me! No, like someone that makes me feel better.
I can make you feel better. I'd suck your...